Hello, everybody. Tonight's the new little stream, and I actually have something new that I'm going to be doing here as kind of like a bit of a change of pace. Like, you know, this is still, you know, I'm still in the beginning stages. I'm still trying to figure out the kinks of what works and what doesn't. And something I've kind of realized is that I'm probably not going to do Crysis 2 for a while. It wasn't because of the canceled stream that happened the other night that turned me off. It's just the fact that I love Crysis 2, I think it's a fantastic shooter, but at the same time, I've played it a great deal of times when I was young, and so I just kind of felt like that I want to play other games, either stuff I've never fully played before, or stuff I've only played very little of. So what I'm planning to do is that kind of from straight up here onward, I'm gonna try and see if I can finish the rest of Infinite Warfare, and from then on, I'm gonna move to one of three different games. I've got three different choices lined up: Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice, Metro 2033, and Portal 2. I don't know which one of those I'm gonna go with after I'm done with Infinite Warfare, but one of these three games will definitely be the next ones up for Saturdays. Wednesdays are still going to be wild cards, though, of course. You know, like, at least once a month I'm going to do some games at TF2, but if you want to see me do an increase in those, I can most certainly do that, because TF2 is a fun game. And, you know, it's good filler content. I don't mean that in a bad way. Anyway, so let us get started with doing some Infinite Warfare. Already 5.1 hours. From what I understand, the campaign, you know, Call of Duty campaigns are typically short, but I hope this one isn't too short, because I like the direction this shit's going. Anyway, let's get started! Okay. Oh, stupid phone. Set up. Okay. Let's just make sure I've got, like, the advanced video. Okay, I've got all the things ready. Alright. Back to where we last left off. We had a breathless escape wherein Captain Ray's nearly died, but his robot buddy Ethan helped save him from the cold vacuum of space. Oorah! I just realized something, but both the SDF and the UNSC, I think that's what the name of the good guys are called, they both use the same computer systems. Wonder if it's like one of those Last Jedi situations where it's like, you know, like, good guys and bad guys get the same equipment. See, I'm just curious about where we're going this corner. Alright. Hey, Salt. Oh, oops.
Admiral Reigns is on the line.
Rayman doesn't waste any time.
Bring him up.
Where'd you see him?
Captain Reigns, it's damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, badge the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting.
Well, let's see what the Admiral wants. Hopefully it's some good news. Definitely need it after some of the bullshit that's been going on in the past couple of days.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Aetiscon saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know is right. An internally planted device was found on the prisoner. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
Still decrypting. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that
connection has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Carmel.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
I'm actually going to do some side missions before we go into a big operation, because there's still quite a bit of things we got to do. Man, it feels... Gladly. Let's kick some FCF ass.
Tigris is setting out, sir.
Good flight, Farron. Safe travels.
To you as well, Captain Reyes.
Damn!
There's a new mission from Stratcom near Mercury. Another air-to-air mission has also become available.
Let's see. I actually wanted to go to the Uranus one. I almost said Uranus. Ass. Childish thing, I know. Let's see. Yeah, let's go to this one. Actually, let's see. Commandeer an STF Skelter prototype. What's this one near Venus? Chemical weapon search and destroy. And there's a main story mission right here. Mining facility. Let's get the prototype.
SDF carrier Cerberus is dry docked for resupply in the Miranda Moon asteroid field. Payload says there's a prototype airship in the hangar. Let's mount an infill, commandeer the prototype, and keep it out of the fight.
No armory loadout this time. That's interesting. Probably story-related reason.
Sir, we've got you in range of Cerberus on the edge of the asteroid. I'll be on station for T-Bad once you've acquired
it. Solid copy.
Raider, how are we taking control of this bad boy?
We'll disable the carrier with EMPs before boarding.
Roger that. Let's punch it.
Dude, usually I'm a sniper guy, but I'm actually... Oh, wait. Good.
Take it slow.
Let's keep it that way.
Copy. On me. Enemy transport ahead.
Use cover. Keep moving.
Let's get behind this asteroid.
Let's see what they do.
Okay, that was probably... I'm gonna get this guy and 3, 2... There we go.
Let's go.
There is a part of me that does kind of feel weirdly bad about killing people in space, because it just seems so utterly horrifying, but... These guys are assholes, so fuck it. Space really is the final frontier, huh?
Actual, Bravo's on station at Courier Cerberus.
Copy, Brooks. Secure your perimeter for charges.
Incoming searchlight.
Stay low.
weirdly reminiscent of all gillied up.
Solid. Good to go here.
I mean that in a good way, of course. Alright. Woohoo!
Copy. All teams stand back. Fire in the hole.
Good effect.
There we go.
Let's move. 3 miles to left before they restore power.
Retribution, this is actual. Cerberus is out of commission.
Roger that. Inbound to your sector.
Whoa.
We got skelters in the air.
The cavalry's here. There we go. Let's get some ammo. Oh, that guy's still alive? Woo! Okay. There we go.
We'll hold topside and cover you until you're answer.
Check. Gator, I'm going to tear. Get birds down here for squad evac.
Roger. Sending out.
Okay. Let's go down. Let's go all the way down.
All stations, be advised, 1-1 is in. Moving on the objective.
Copy. Watch your ass down there.
Will do. Okay. Oh. Excellent. And I'm pretty sure I got what I was supposed to get, so let's head on up. Come on, let's get up, 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 let's get up. There we go. Or, okay. Apparently I didn't do what I was supposed to do, so let's head down here. I already took care of the guy. Oh, okay. Okay, there it is. Okay.
All stations. Jackpot on the prototype.
Come on. Damn it. Okay. Also, is it just me or does the music sound like the chase music from Matrix Reloaded? It's sounding a bit like that to me. Oh. Come on. Come on. I gotcha. I gotcha. Boom. Bingo! You can't hear any? Huh. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Bingo! Got the first one. Come on, come on, come, 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 come on, come on! Come on! Bingo! Got that son of a bitch. Whoa, 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 nasty asteroid. Ow. Ooh. That's not good, that's not good, that's not good. Let me just get in range, let me just get in range and... Ah, shit. Okay. There we go. Damn it! Alright, let's see. Ooh! That felt good. Watch the left flank. Yeah! Let's see if we can get this right shot. Ah, oh, son of a... There we go! That's not good.
All scars, return to base ASAP. Gator, you are free to engage Cerberus.
All right, let's head back. Let's head back. Whew. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. Whew. Come on. Come on. Whew. That was close. Whew. Whew. That felt good.
Just moments ago, UNSA forces, along with the Navy's elite SATA teams, launched a surprise offensive near the Uranian moon, Miranda. Our sources tell us the target was a settlement defense front, harboring some kind of prototype technology. After a brief skirmish,
Come on, lady, let me use the laser gun. It looks neat.
STF service will be out of commission indefinitely, sir. Brilliant.
Thank you, thank you. Let's see. Let's see if there's any little things here that we can take a look at, besides like all the typical audio logs and shit. Alright, I think we're doing good so far. Alright, let's go ahead and do another operation, then we'll go ahead and do the big one. Ah. Think.
What's our target, Captain?
Let's see. Wow, there's quite a bit of missions to do. Let's see, there's that one. Ambush SDF gunships. Attack SDF scrapyard. Chemical weapon search and destroy. Let's go to the scrapyard near. Actually, no. Let's go to this one. Operation Decon.
In Venus atmosphere repairing attack damage. Intel reports it's carrying chemical weapons. Scars and Marines will board for search and destroy. We'll locate the chemunitions and take out the carrier.
Ready to get rigged up, sir?
Hell yeah.
I recommend a light machine gun.
Ooh. Okay. Yeah, I'll definitely take that. Ooh. Rapid shotgun. Let's see. Handguns, heavies. Oh, I can actually make a heavy my second weapon? At least that's what I think. Oh, that's the... Oh, okay, I see. Alright, yeah. Yeah, look at the size of that motherfucker. I think I'm gonna ditch the shotgun and go with something else. What the hell's the eraser? Oh, it's an energy-based hand. Ooh, that sounds good. Let's see. Handguns, shotguns. That is a neat shotgun, as is the Reaver, but I think I'm going to go with the HVR. I like that gun. I do just want to see what the... Actually, I just want to kind of fix what that one typically is. ELU eliminated. Let's see, and that one. Yeah, is that loadout? Is that loadout? That one. Just made some modifications to the tactical loadout. Let's give this one a... Actually, no. A regular reflex will do. Suppressor and refined barrel. Okay. That's good. Tactical, tactical. Okay. Any other tactical? Foam wall, those two default ones are good. Dragonfly. Yeah, I'm going with that laser beam. That laser beam was kick-ass. Yeah, I'll go with regular heavy cannon. Let's see. Hull upgrade, weapon upgrade, thruster upgrade. Yeah, let's keep the hull. The pillager, Scar Supreme. Now we're going with the shark, because sharks are awesome. All right. We're good.
You locked and loaded. Go
dead.
Roger, 1-1.
Check 1-2. Scar 1-1, you're locked for go.
Roger, we're green.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Boom. Come on. Let's get you. Let's get you. Let's get you. Come on. Oh, there we go. Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah, I'm tracking him. Come on. Come on. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Whew. Got that one. Come on. Ah, come on. Gotcha, 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 gotcha. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Got him. All right. Come on. Let's get close. Let's get close. Oh boy. Okay, let's get close. Come on. We can get there. Come on. Come on. Woo! Ah, that's a weird sound glitch.
Ethan, hangar secure.
Outstanding, sir. Nearest access to the life support system is in the infirmary.
Squad, we'll take control of their life support system and make our way to the armory.
It's a boy. Watch your backs.
Yes, ma'am.
Man out.
Stupid door. Whoa. Let's move. Let's move. Come on, you metal motherfucker.
Fire.
There we go, there we go. Okay, we appear to be secure. That's good. Whew. Okay. Acquire a weapon sample. Huh. Now what's this little?
Plant your charges. Let's make sure they never get a chance to use this shit.
Let's see this. Oh! I'm still keeping this, but I'll swap that. This looks like a nifty little submachine gun. Let's see, how does she sound? Ooh. Wait. Oh! Different firing modes. Okay. Let's plant the next charge. Boom.
Charge is set. Let's move. Retribution, we're proceeding to exfil.
Sir, the house is losing altitude. You need to hurry.
Whoa! Come on. Okay, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Stars clear the target, blowing the charges.
That should get their attention.
Hellas destroyed.
Yeah.
Form up. Let's go home. Ready to main. Mission accomplished. We're RTB.
Hard copy, Captain. We've got you on radar. Fly safe.
Mm-hmm. I think it's about high time we go and do a story one.
That ship spaced us now, ain't it, sir?
I don't know. Word around the mass is that they were hauling a carrier.
Oh, crap. Looks like... Ah, crap, I see lags coming in. Okay, kind of combat this goddamn issue. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to quit to the main menu and see if that works any better. Because, like, for some weird reason, this game is, like, always seems to be, like, the laggiest game I play on here for some weird reason. So I'm going to quit to the main menu. If the lag continues to persist on the stream, let's see. Okay. Any lag still going on? Let's see. Come on. Let's see. Alright, seems to be doing fine, so I'm gonna go back and resume. Hopefully we don't... It doesn't become a persistent thing. I just don't get it. I don't know why this game is so weirdly laggy in comparison to other stuff I play. I don't get it. I mean, like, playing it, like, right here, it functions fine, but for some reason it gets really hideously laggy during streams.
Fly safe.
Okay. Let's see if that fixes the issue.
That ship spaced us now, ain't it, sir?
Okay, good. It's back to being normal again. Ooh, anybody left anything here in the microwave? All right. Yay! I've just been doing kind of like little side missions here and there, so no important story beats have happened yet. Just blew up a chemical ship and stole some fun technology, so... Everything's all good. All right. I think we're going to go ahead and actually full-blown do a big story mission. Let's go to Mercury. Operation Dark Query. Armed recon to assess. Okay. Okay. That's fine. Let's see. Yeah, those are you know, the side missions are fun, don't get me wrong, but, you know, like, the main stories is where it's at. So anyway.
Here's the lay of the land. This is Vesta 3, mining colony. Provides us with all the raw materials we need to rebuild the fleet. Today's shipment never left port. Approx 1800, Vesta HQ went dark. All attempts to make contact have since failed.
What's their security package?
Mechanized. Bots guard the facility. Our mission is to assess what happened and report back to the Admiral immediately.
Special recon.
He's throwing us an easy one.
Don't be so sure. What do we got?
The asteroid's not where it belongs, sir.
It's orbital paths while on this natural course.
I found a radiation trail.
Where does it lead?
Toward the sun, ma'am.
How close?
Just outside the operational boundary, Captain.
Our equipment can handle it?
If repairs from the blowout hold, I can wrestle it in. Let's go for it, Captain.
You heard the man? Let's drop.
Well, like the old Smash Mouth song goes, we're walking on the sun.
Drive is full.
Ship is prime. We're set.
Take us out, Gator.
Jump in 3, 2, 1.
Status?
Power integrity shows low.
Well, boy.
Set, you got the con. Salt, you with me.
You know it. How you feeling, Raider?
What was the official count, Salt?
On what?
The Olympus attack, how many did we lose?
16. You heard what Max said. The shit ain't easy. Let's get to work, Slick.
No. Oh, really?
Got your rig over here if you don't mind, sir.
What's this? A-Tan. Automatic target acquisition drone. Fourth revision. It shoots what you shoot.
Chief Center Element.
Thanks, Chief.
Nothing but close quarters and open terrain on Vesta. Got some of Mac's new A-Tads to help close the gap.
Let's see, refined barrel, and yeah, let's go with that. Nah, I always go secret bot ones, but I'll go with anti-grav on that one. No, I'm gonna go with the recommended. Yep, confirm loadout. Okay, let's go. This will be fun.
At ease.
Shima, you're my co-pilot.
Never out of fight. Damn. You want to talk?
Still standing, Staff Sergeant.
That's the way. How's he?
Max clearing up for combat.
Strong bastard.
Report to Rains.
We should find a place to land.
That is not advisable.
Staff Sergeant.
You pick your mission, Captain. Don't let it pick you.
We're going down there. Search and rescue.
Aye, sir.
I see a hangar up ahead. We can set down inside out of the sun.
Do it.
Roger. Forcing down.
Okay. Whoa! Okay. Oh, come on! What is with that weird glitch?
Bring out the survivors, Captain. On me! Be advised!
dinner alive. Move out!
Let's hope we find somebody. Holy shit, like the Chronicles of Riddick! Which, by the way, Chronicles of Riddick is a great movie. I don't care what anyone else says. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Whew. Whew, come on. The hell?
On the source of our beacon.
Must have got caught outside.
That dude is well done.
Oof.
Sun's going down.
Let's press.
Whoa. Oof. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, ow, ow, no, 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 no. Whew. Whew. Yeah, I didn't want to get cooked.
Triggers in an emergency.
Yeah, well, I'd say this qualifies.
Let's keep moving. On you, Captain.
What the?
Holy. Looks like a quake hit or something.
Take more than that to knock this place out of orbit.
Spread out, let's see what we can find.
Am I the only one getting alien vibes here? I think that little joke you made about that gun I look like looking like from Aliens was a little, accurate. Whoa.
Last call, huh?
Hell of a way to go.
Europa Pale Ale. That's the good stuff.
Need him. No time to move. Something must have pushed this thing in fast.
And maybe he became self-aware.
Because you can look somewhere else.
That's in poor taste. Well, let's go to the door, see if there's anything there. Hopefully we'll get something. Alright.
Looks that way.
Got something with your name on.
Oh.
Gotta look out for each other, right?
Hello.
I think she is.
That's good to know.
Got for each other, right?
Talk, Captain. Oh, you pervert. Okay. What the? Did anyone hear that?
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Get over here, I got something.
Coming for you.
We're looking for survivors forward in this position.
On me, Reyes.
Right behind you, Fever.
On your six.
Oh, boy. Whoa. Oh, man, this is creepy. Something went wrong with the robots here.
Drones must be tied to the power then. Get this door open, Reyes.
It's funny that you said mild scare there, then all of a sudden that happened. Oh boy. Come on, let's go. Come on, come on. Come on. Uh. No, 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 get away from me, scary robots! Sorry about that. Oh, whoa. Whoa, whoa. It's probably not. Goddamn robots. I mean, at least the malfunctioning ones. Boom. Shit. God damn! It's like friggin' Robot City here. Oh god, it's like friggin' zombies. Whew, okay. Whoa.
Fever, Raider, we're on the X. What's your status?
Up and away. Contact with Retribution was a no-go. Solar flares are killing the net.
Maintain fire discipline. We don't want any accidents.
Well, it's kind of interesting how all of a sudden the game turned into a horror game briefly.
I'm Commander Nick Reyes. We're here to rescue you.
Definitely.
Transport ready for evac.
Mom, you touch what happened?
Cloud Circuit captured this. Set that ship. Came out of nowhere. Big son of a bitch. Open fire, knock the asteroid off course.
Olympus was here, Captain.
Our own mech attacked.
That was no accident. SDF must have gotten into their programming. Did you find any other survivors? The more of us, but they...
Landing pad right outside. Covered by heat shielding, though.
Materials here are highly explosive.
When you open us up to the airfield, the bots are gonna get in here.
You wanna get out of here or not?
People lined up. We're gonna have to make a run for the transport.
I'll take you to the switch, but I'm not pulling the cap.
Fever, Raider is opening an LZ for civilian evac. Be advised, exfil will be hot.
Solid copy. I'm in place.
Okay. Is this lever? Open the shutters. I hope you know what you're doing.
We're ready when you are, Commander.
Yeah, definitely. Oh God. So many robots. Get away, stupid robots. You're not cool like Ethan. Ah! Dear God, they're like all over the frickin' place. Come on. They're all over the place. It's hopeless. Oh, damn it. I was hoping I could somehow escape that, but no. I gotta stay in a cramped area. See ya, city. You have a good one.
Marines, protect your people. Fire when ready.
I have a feeling I'm gonna die quite a bit doing this, because it's hard. Oh, that's quite all right. You have a good one. If you can tune back later, if you can tune back later, that's great. But if you can't, I won't be crying.
LZ is open, Fever. Time your shadows. Marines, protect your people. Fire when ready. Back off.
Thank you. Your encouragement is definitely welcome. Oh, thank God I reached a checkpoint. Yay! Come on, let's go, let's go! Woo! Come on! Come on! Oh, poor dude. No, no, no. Come on. Get him! Come on! Come on, dude!
To get us off the X.
What if it were me?
What are you asking me?
Would you have left me out there?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
Hesitation is a hole in the head, Reyes. We both know that. There was no other way.
There's always another way.
Not always.
Since when?
Since you became captain.
Send traffic, Gator.
We received an emergency op-rep, Captain. What's your ETA?
We're coming in now.
You're needed on the bridge ASAP, sir.
Roger, we've got civilians on board.
Acknowledged. We'll prep for offload. Out.
This day's not ending anytime soon. Let's keep the barrel side out. Fight the enemy, not each other. You got the green light to do whatever it takes.
Sorry about Omar Reyes.
Me too, Saul.
Aww. Oh, jeez. Fuck.
We'll handle this, sir.
Meet me on the bridge when you're through, Corporal.
Yes, sir.
Captain, this way, if you would.
Give us a sit rep.
What happened, Ethan?
Distress call from Farron. Should be in your head now.
Tigris is under attack.
Are we in contact with Farron?
Solar flares are blocking comms. Gator's trying to locate the position now. Something go wrong with the recon, sir?
We saved lives out there, Ethan. But there were some problems.
What kind of problems, man?
Staff Sergeant Omar didn't make it, Ethan.
I'm sorry to hear that, sir.
Gator, I've got the captain. We're coming in now.
Jeez, I was hoping Omar would make it to the end game, but fuck. Ugh. Oh, shit.
Captain Azacon.
Seal the bridge.
Aye, sir. I've zeroed in on Tigris' fix.
Prepare a drop to that location. Commence when ready.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant Salter, get our jacks on alert. I want Raven standing by for survivors.
Reyes, I don't anticipate it.
Just do it, Salter.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Commo informs me you have a priority notification from the Admiral in your office.
Lieutenant Salter has the con.
I'll be right back. I just need to go and use the bathroom. Ugh. Alright, you have a good one, buddy. Well, anyway, let's see. All right, I'm fully back now. Let's see. Usually, the past couple of streams of this game, I've kind of gone to the full 2 hour mark. Maybe this one, I might actually stop for now because I kind of feel like we're at a good dramatic emotional point. So I think we're going to stop here for now, but... Well, actually, no. Let's go on ahead. Okay, let's see what we got.
This is a classified briefing regarding the POW known as Rock. Identify yourself.
Commander Nick Reyes.
We should get out there, sir.
Whoa, what happened here? Oh, fuck.
Salt, get a combat rescue team out there now.
There's no one out there, Reyes.
Gator, call the flight deck. I'll go out there myself.
I'll go with you, sir.
Captain, we've no life signs, no beacons. It's a total loss, sir.
That's a signal, boy.
It's close.
I've got it.
Put it through.
Yes, sir.
This is Admiral Salem Koch of the Olympus Mons. The UNSA ship Tigris lies in ruin. There will be no rest for the enemies of the front. I speak now to the Retribution. We will continue to fight you inside and outside your fading world. Your cities will surrender, broken and weak. We will not fail. Mars Eternum.
We were set up on Vesta. They knew the Tigris or Rhett would respond.
It was an ambush.
Corporal Brooks is right, Captain.
Brooks isn't a corporal anymore. You're sergeant now. You're the commander of the Marines on this ship.
My honor, sir. We should contact Admiral Rance now, Commander.
No. Staff Sergeant Omar said to pick your mission. Don't let it pick you. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Bring it in. Ethan, log this.
Check.
Stratcom sent us out. We get hit. This time it was Tigris. Next time it's Red. Respect to the Admiral. The desk is not the deck. It's time to raise the black flag and start cutting throats. SDF is guarding targets of opportunity out here. We're gonna turn the tables. Set up an ambush of our own back home.
Earth, sir?
We lure the Olympus to Geneva and take it out.
I love this plan.
May I ask how, Captain?
We have access to an SDF transponder. It was planted in the operative who took out the ATIS in Geneva. It was a suicide mission. It would have stopped transmitting when the operative was killed.
So we would have lost our guns. They would have lost their transponder signal.
That would relay an all clear. The fleet would have made immediately.
Interrogative. The guns won't be down, sir.
We just need SDF to think they are. They'll be caught off guard. ATIS will engage their fleet.
Counter-deception. We set the table and they come to eat.
And Retribution?
We take Red out of the equation. She's seen enough.
Luminal Gulf, way outside atmosphere.
Response time from that distance would be considerable. We couldn't render aid.
A drop into atmosphere could be catastrophic.
Blast wave alone would be quite destructive.
So it doesn't come to that.
Ethan, get our tacticals on the map. Prepare a brief, get it to Stratcom right away.
Aye, sir.
This could turn the tide of the war, Captain.
I'm counting on it, Brooks. Prepare your men. Get a strike package up.
Yes, sir.
Mac, make sure power's up to snuff.
Captain.
I want that ship, Reyes.
Let's go get it, Saul.
Call it, Captain. We'll execute on your orders.
Wow. That's one hell of a scheme he's got going on there.
Your mission plan has been added to Earth, sir. It's our last chance to clean up the map, sir. If not, we plot a course for home. Your call.
Hmm. Well, let's see. We could do some assault missions. Last couple of ones. I think we're going to stop now, but man, you know, like, we're going to be entering the endgame pretty soon. It's weird how much this game does kind of feel like a compressed Mass Effect game in terms of, like, tone and structure. That doesn't bother me at all, because I really enjoy Mass Effect games, and having one in a form of a bite-sized Call of Duty is kind of great. But yeah, I think we're going to stop for now. We will. We're going to stop here for now, but yeah, shit, like, you know, like, shit's getting good. We're getting close to the end of it, which is a little bit disappointing because I kind of prefer longer campaigns, but, you know, I'm excited to see what happens next. Yeah, next week's going to be kind of the big blowout. We'll finish up doing the rest of the side missions next week and go full ahead into the end game. Yeah, this game's fantastic. Definitely one of the better Call of Duty games, and I don't understand why it got such a bad rap. Okay. Well, anyway, that's it for now. I hope all of you enjoyed tonight's stream. Sorry for the slight interruption and the technical hitch. At least I figured out how to fix the goddamn lag. It's a little cumbersome. Might get in the way of the pace here and there, but hey, at least we found a solution. Anyway, hope a lot of you have a good night, and I'll see you next week. Bye.